Chef Adventure's Manly Meatball Appetizers using these simple ingredients. First, slice a baguette into 1-inch slices. Cut half a cup of scallions. In a mixing bowl, place 1 pound ground beef, 1 tablespoon brown sugar, half cup sliced scallions, salt, pepper to taste, yeah, and 4 tablespoons of soy sauce. Mix all that ingredients well. Form into meatballs, place on a sheet pan. Now, let's assemble. Take your meatballs, place them on your wonderful sliced baguettes, press down, place into a preheated 400 degree oven, bake meatballs 12 to 14 minutes, pull them out, and voila! The manliest meatballs in town! Make them for your friends, make them for your family, make them for the game and your parties. Everybody loves these. Full recipe in description box below. Subscribe today, Chef Adventures.